Local news, current Southwest High School students may be among victims videotaped in a bathroom by former school counselor Todd Nozzi. Yesterday, the school district sent a letter to staff and families alerting them to the possibility. They said while they do not know the identities of the students, they have provided additional student services. Nozzi is facing multiple charges in the case and is scheduled to be in court on Monday.